2011. When he gave up 10. Curveball to Gomes, and that's in the air to left field. Yelky Cabrera gets behind it. That should be plenty deep. Perez comes down the line, and Jonny Gomes has driven in 3 tonight. And the Royals are back out to a second 4-run lead. Yep, 6 runs ties the most the Royals have ever had against John Danks.
Nice.